Wait for it, wait for it. Yes, of course, they cannot exit the freaking base on the gate. What the heck I'm gonna do now? Look at his cornmeal face. Enjoy the surprise of the episode. So you can see for yourself, look at this one. It is trapped in the scaffold. What's up, Grounded people? Popcorn here. Thank you for joining me on another episode here on Grounded. And I must say from the beginning that I am not gonna bullshitting you, because it's not my type. I was stupid enough not to turn on my mic when I was recording this video, so this part is recorded after I recorded the episode, and as you can see, a lot of things has been going on around here. But I'm gonna try my best, and I'm not gonna pretend that I'm gonna try my best to explain and walk you through of what happened. Let's start the video and catch up on the story during the video. So I was lucky enough to find this raw science while wandering around after food and water, because it is an issue that I cannot find the food and water down at the other base location. But I was lucky enough to find this juice droplet, which provides water and food. The main goal of this episode is to build our base and have a place that we can fight the bombardier bugs, because this is the main fight that we are gonna have at this base location, because the bombardier bugs are always spawning in, and you're gonna hear a lot of these drums on the background, because we are gonna fight a lot at this base location. Right now I was wondering where is that freaking bombardier, because I wanted to kill it, but in the same time I was thinking that I have to build some main basic builds, like roasting spit and some mushroom garden, so we can have our food and water. So I placed down the blueprint for the roasting spit, the mushroom garden and the water tank, and right now I am building the water tank because I want to collect the dew from the dew collector and place it into the water tank, so we can have water all the time over here at the base. And with the mushroom garden and roasting spit, I'm gonna have at least food for one day. And again, the bombardier is attacking me, and I am running all the time because I cannot climb up as soon as the bombardier spawns in. But this is the main place that I am retreating, because they cannot reach me over here, and after that we are gonna sleep.
I am sleepy, no joke.
We are always gonna be sneaking and running over here. We are always gonna be on guard at this base location. Okay, this bombardier bug is chilling at the sun, and I was saying, okay, you stay and chill there. We are gonna continue our work on our base. I'm not gonna bother you with my things. We are gonna continue over here and build our mushroom garden, because we need our main source of food to be over here, not running back to the other post and grab our food. And for this mushroom garden, we're gonna need some more items to be done. At some point I got annoyed by this bombardier and I said, what the heck, I'm gonna fight it. And what do you think? He ran away. Oh, yeah, ran away.
Tastes really good.
In order to be able to build over here, I always have to hide and sneak and get our things done. And after that, we can fight the bugs when we are gonna have the base. Right now, I am concerned about the mushroom garden because I am running low on food every time, and this is the main thing I want to build. And here is our dinner. Here I was talking about the plan on what can I do around the base so I don't have the bombardier bugs around the base all the time. And in the same time I was thinking about the mushroom garden, how the heck can I build the mushroom garden with that bombardier over there, because if he is spitting down on things, he's gonna destroy everything I built over here. So I'm just gonna jump down and build that mushroom garden. So the initial plan that I come up with was to build some walls down at the stairs so the bombardier bugs cannot go under the base. And after that I got mad and I said, what the heck, I'm gonna kill that bombardier. While I was fighting this bombardier bug, I got really annoyed and really mad and I said, what the heck, this is my rock, I wanna build my base over here and I'm gonna build it. So I got the idea to surround all the base with sturdy walls, and I was hoping at that point that the bombardier bugs will not come anymore so close to the base so I can mind my own business over here and build the base in peace and quiet. But I'm gonna leave the surprise to later on this video.
I am sleepy.
The weavers are always welcome here because they provide us food and I don't mind having them around. Destroying this wall over here at this point was the worst idea because a wolf freaking spider said that he wants to check out what the heck is going on this rock, and I was not prepared to fight a wolf spider because he's gonna destroy everything I built if I was engaging with him, and I got panicked and I just flee. What the heck to do with a freaking wolf spider over here? No, I don't wanna fight. But I was lucky enough because by the time that I came back, the wolf spider was gone and I was so relieved of this fact. And I think I need higher walls so the wolf spider cannot climb on them and enter the base.
I'm ready to hit the sack. Can't waste food. Can't waste food. Can't waste food.
One single mushroom garden is not enough to provide me food for a whole day, and I have to build another one. At this point, my potato head got smart and I said that if I kill some ants and get the ants part, I can craft the full set of ant armor and I can get the buff, and also it is good that we are gonna have a lot of defense in fighting the bugs down at the other outpost, at the new base location. We have our armor crafted, and with the ant armor set buff, the bonus, I think we can enter the ant nest now, which is pretty good. The ant armor provides us a lot of defense and it is good.
Feeling a little low energy.
When I saw the videos after I finished recording, first thought was to delete all the files and record a new episode. But after that I was thinking of you guys, not skipping all the stuff that had happened over here, and the series will not have the same flow as it has till now if I delete the files. And I hope that this is not too boring for you. I hope that you bear with me and forgive me for this. At this point I was thinking to build a smoothie station, because smoothies provides us a lot of buffs and they are good. I'm gonna grab everything I need, all the items I need to build the smoothie station, and we are gonna go to build it. But not going home empty-handed, right? We have to bring something home, and we are gonna bring some grass planks. We are back home and I was so happy that we are gonna build our smoothie station. This way we can use all the items that we don't use so often and make smoothies out of them. But not for long, because I was hearing here a guest, and of course it is the bombardier bug again that spawned in here. At this point I was losing hope of this wall surrounding the base, but I was thinking in the same time the fact that maybe the bombardier bug got here because I didn't build all the surrounding wall of the base, and of course I forgot to drink some water, and I got back to drink some water in order to go and get some more wheat stems to build the wall, and of course the bombardier got me. I got so mad and I got so annoyed of this thing that I was so eager to finish up the wall and be done with these bombardier bugs. I worked a lot all day and I was thinking that this bombardier bug is gone, but he is not. He is still there, and right now he's attacking me, and I am running and thinking about killing it, because I heard some rumors the fact that if you kill some bugs many times, they are not gonna spawn in anymore if you kill them all the time. And I was thinking to apply this strategy, but I don't know if it's gonna work. We are gonna try.
Safety first.
And finally, we have the chance to build our smoothie station after fighting and hard work all day. And right now I was talking about where to place the smoothie station because it is pretty crowded around here. And I think this is a good spot for having the smoothie station.
I'm ready to hit the sack. Hydration is the key to performance.
So the surrounding wall is finished, and here I was double checking to make sure that all the walls are built and the bugs cannot go inside the base anymore. And I was so happy, and I was so released of this thing. But here comes the surprise. Now I am going back to bring some more of the items that I need to build the mushroom garden and get going with the base building. Eventually we had the chance to check our smoothie station and craft a smoothie. Basically you can put in any type of items and craft some smoothies, but there are also recipes which gives you certain buffs, but I'm just gonna craft one and see what it gives. And it says that it's drinkable and gives you health. This is good. You can use these smoothies instead of bandages, and also not running around for plant fiber to craft the bandages and for sap. And this is very helpful.
That tastes really good.
At this point I wanted to craft another one because I was so excited of these smoothies. The other one was made out of sprigs, mushrooms and plant fiber. This one is made out of mite fuzz and it gives the same thing. Well, this is helpful, as I said. Enjoyed the surprise of the episode. I was out for a bit to grab some more grass planks, and the freaking bombardier bugs has spawned into the base, even though I have the sturdy walls built around the base. And at this point I was so disappointed because I didn't know what the heck I am gonna do if they are gonna spawn in all the time. And also I wanted to make a quick mention, on top of all these things, I want to say that the game is crashing a lot. I have spent around 8 hours to record this video, this episode, and the game is crashing a lot. I didn't save all the progress that I was doing because I had to take it all over again, but this is it. What the heck? We have to adapt, we have to come up with another strategy. And I was thinking to build here a freaking gate so I can lure the bugs out of the base, and after that to shut the door in front of their faces. I'm just gonna let the footage to speak for itself. Thank you. Wait for it, wait for it. Yes, of course, they cannot exit the freaking base on the gate. What the heck I'm gonna do now? Murder them, of course. What other chance I have? His cornmeal face. Right now I was so confused because I didn't know what the heck is going on. All the bugs are glitched. This one is glitched into the stairs. The one that I just killed was glitched, not able to attack me. And I still have another one that I didn't know what the heck was he doing here. So you can see for yourself, look at this one. It is trapped in the scaffold. I don't mind having it like so, but I would rather prefer to have it, to not have it at all around my base. I didn't even know how to attack this guy and kill it, cause I didn't want it to destroy the scaffold or the base and the structure, and I was trying to attack him from multiple angles, but in the end I succeeded to kill it. The last goal for this episode was to build a chest because I have a lot of bombardier parts and a lot of items that I have to store and not keep them in my inventory, and building that chest was very helpful and was needed to have. We're gonna need some water and some food after this long fight, and it was a hard day. I'm gonna wrap up this episode, and in the same time I'm gonna recap everything we've done today. So we managed to build sturdy walls around the base, which don't work as I was planning to. We were able to craft and build the second mushroom garden. We were able to craft our water tank, our smoothie station, roasting speed, and basically this is it. In the next episode I am planning to build upward the gate, and to see what else is needed to be done in order to get rid of those bombardier over here that are keep spawning in. Those bombardier bugs are awful, at least for now. And maybe we are gonna pay a visit to the nest, to the ant nest, and also I wanna go to Burgle. We're gonna see what things we can do in the next episode. So thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to stay safe, stay great, subscribe, like this video, share it with your friends, and see you in the next one.